So yeah, back and let's get to the Forest of the Fallen Giants, and we're going to try and get Leningrad's key as fast as we can. Bows are going to be allowed because, of course, the Redskins in Peter Pan. Oi! God damn it, people! Well, that was successful. The Redskins, well, Injuns in the Peter Pan book use bows and arrows, amongst other things. Why? Oh shit. This is bad. This is so bad. Oh my god, this is bad. This is just... Oh, god's sake, why isn't this tracking properly? And it just occurred to me, I have not equipped my Estus. Again, is a mistake. Throwing knives, excellent. I can use those actually. New. Okay, that was successful. Cool. Actually, we have almost got enough for our first for buying the key, which is awesome. As quick as we can. We'll see what happens. Now, I will say I'm going to be letting my Dark Souls 3 playthrough just kind of lie where it is for the time being, because, well, I don't have time to do it the justice of I would like it to. Basically, I know what I want it to be, and oof, right up the arse. And with the fact that, no. Oh, that's really bad. Oh, frick's sake, why did I do that? Do I have any life gems? Now that is a question. I have 5. That will have to do. Yeah, I shouldn't be going for the completionist route right now because I'm not in a position to actually do it. So, oh boy, I'm also going to run out of durability on this weapon for too much longer. So, could just fight my way through and not. Yes, that'll work. Yeah, because I gotta run out of durability really quickly if I'm not careful. I can always come back here for these. Anyway, so what was I talking about? I don't really remember. It's probably not a good sign. Okay, that's one. Now we're going to trip these if we can. Right. Now, if I remember correctly, there is one more in here. Oh. more throwing knives. Now what I should do is equip the throwing knives here. I only have three of them. That's not going to be... That is not going to be a fun time. Come on. Okay. Believe it or not, that was the section I was worried about. I mean, there's nastiness up ahead, but nothing in comparison to that. Okay, so how am I going to do this? Duck to the side. Bitch. Right. Nope, nope, get down. I want to pick that up, whatever it is. Life gem. Yeah, yeah, I can always use those. So, yeah. It's very hard to... I'm actually out of practice with the whole commentary thing. That's what happens when you go away for a couple of weeks. Actually... I should swap this out for the buckler, because that is also... I don't have the skills to use it yet. So yeah, it's you definitely lose practice at, you know, this whole commentary lark when you're away for a full week. It just... Well, actually, for 3 weeks. No, 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 no. Yes, thank you. Witching urn. We are done with this. We have enough souls for a level up, and we have enough to buy Leningrass Key. Let's activate this. We will rest at that in a moment. No. Boom, boom. Yes, thank you. Now, she has a fragrant branch of yore, which I will want to get. And... No, there's nothing there that I want. Talk. My name is Oldrin. Just burn through her text, because...
Thank you kindly.
Yeah, whatever, Mrs. We're going to... Oh, hang on. I wanted to rest because my weapon is almost out of durability. Rest. Yeah. But yeah, I just... This started a couple of weeks ago, and I had the thought that, you know, actually, this could be a pretty fun build. There we go. Nice. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, I didn't have enough DPS to do that, so... Ah, well, what can you do? I just thought that this would be a really fun build for my second playthrough, and as it turns out, I'm doing my second playthrough a lot sooner than I thought. Now, if I remember correctly, there is... You. I know you're not dead. You kidding me? Who the hell do you think you're kidding, huh? Who the hell do you think you are kidding, sir? You are not dead. Well, you are now. Goodbye. Can't remember what's in this. I want to say it's an Estus shard, but I don't think it is. No. Of course not. No. Let's try and make this drop. And yeah, we are off to Majula. We've one more thing to do before we can burn the bonfire ascetic, which will gain us access to the armor for this build, which of course is the Moonlight Butterfly set. La la da, open. That's nice. Whatever. This guy's a pain in the hole. Sharpo, cool. Now, I'm not going to use that level up just yet, because I want to get him working inside there. And,
You. The name and you?
Yes, whatever. Okay, so what do we need to get, say, the Estoc Rapier? He doesn't have the Mailbreaker, so I need 1,000 to get the Estoc, or 1,500 to get the Rapier. No, other way around.
Don't waste my time.
Oh, bite me. Let's burn all these. And that's enough to get the rapier, I think. Oh yeah, that'll do. And
you would.
Let's say we buy. Which scales better? If I go with the rapier, I have the strength for the rapier already. I'm going to have to level my strength up to 12 for the Estoc, which I'm not wild about. And it scales really well with dexterity, but I don't have enough dexterity to use that either. It's 6 levels rather than 12, so we'll go with the rapier, but we will buy it another time.
Don't waste.
Oh, shut up, you prick.
Bearer of.
Yes, we know. Now, Vigor, what would it take to get up to 1,000? Not that much, but I don't really want to do that just yet, if I'm going to at all. This is what is going to be our bread and butter for this particular build, which is going to be adaptability and intelligence. Because Tinkerbell specifically uses fairy magic. So, okay, we only need 2 more levels, and that will get us our next doohick. Okay, I want to get a firebomb because I want to open up a shortcut. I think I need 5. Well, maybe. How much do I need for a? Nope, I don't. I just need. We'll buy the 2 just to be on the safe side.
Thank you kindly.
Yeah. Whatever, you strange person. And this is where everything goes to hell. Oh, that was a mistake. That was a big ass mistake. Well, we ain't pretty anymore, that's for sure. Whoops. Oh boy, and it's going to be really hard to get Jolly Cooperation to get plenty of those human effigies, so yeah. That was a mistake. On the plus side, maybe we can get the Ring of Binding. And boom. Definitely the stabby stabby is the ideal. There we go. Nice, okay. Grab those for what they're worth. You are here and I know you're not dead. So that's that. It is kind of interesting coming back to a game like this when you know the layout reasonably well. Bastards! Okay. Voltra go past already? Okay. I'm not gonna complain. And I'm also not gonna jump. Because guaranteed someone has put down a sign saying, jump! Go on, jump. You. Yeah. Whatever. And I don't care. I still don't care.
Then. Wait, what? Shit. What a jump.
Okay, whatever, mate. Goodbye. Amber Herb. Which actually, with this build, is going to be important because we're going to need to be able to get more casts of spells and whatnot. Probably there is an archer up along here somewhere. I believe, yeah, there is. Right. It's not a shame you can't make that, but anyway. Okay, there's an archer up there. I don't really want to, well, I suppose I could clear out this area. It wouldn't be too difficult, actually. Well, that was a mistake. I suppose technically I did need to clear out down here anyway. My god, this weapon has crap! Absolute crap for durability. What you gonna do? Okay. That is that asshole up there. Of course it is. Okay. Next, we are going to roll here. Is there something up here? No, there isn't. But there is you. Now, how do I get down there again? It's not here. It's... is it here? No, that's not right either. Another Titanite shard. Actually, two of them. And I think... I could be wrong. But apart from opening up that shortcut, I think we are done. Now, he shouldn't be able to target me from here, so we're going to crack a life gem. And we'll equip these. No, actually, we won't. Because it just occurred to me there's one of those big-ass turtle dudes up there, and that is not a fight that I am prepared or ready for. Okay, and you, so Lost Undead, which is going to be useful. So we're going to go back to Majula, see if we can get to 12, and that way we might actually be able to get our rapier. I want to say rapier, but I could be wrong about that because I keep getting them mixed up. So yeah, there's going to be a lot of this bouncing back and forth for the first while.